focus words. Listen and repeat. Honey. Honey. Ugwa. Ugwa. Togi. Togi. Higa. Higa. Nu. Nu. Zao. Zao. Ubuni. Ubuni. Tuka. Tuka. Wa. Wa.
Short sentences and phrases. In this part of the workbook, you'll repeat the short sentences or phrases as many times as possible. For example,
Hani wa o. Hani wa o. Sawido. Sawido. Ubu. Ubu. Hani wa ugwa. Hani wa ugwa. Sawido nugwa. Sawido nugwa. Uboni kusu sao? Uboni kusu sao? No uboni gitti. No uboni gitti. Hani wa ugwa namati. Hani wa ugwa namati. Higa. Higa. Tukagi. Tukagi. Tukaga. Tukaga.
Hani wa o. No tawi do ugo. Sa namati no. Kato yaraha wera. Togi. Hani wa o manati. Karo hani maniti no.
The word match game. In this section of the workbook, you will connect the Paiute word with the English word. When connecting the two words with the line, repeat the Paiute word. The next one. Nu. 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 Do this for each Paiute word and repeat them as many times as possible. Do this throughout the workbook.
As you're working in this section of the workbook, fill in the blanks. Repeat the Paiute word as many times as you can while you're writing it out. And continue until you complete the whole list. Remember to repeat the Paiute as many times as possible.
The unscramble game. As you unscramble the Paiute words, repeat them.
Ooh, honey. Ugwa. Togi. Higa. Nu. Zao. Ubuni. Tuka. Wa.
Find the number one above and transfer it down below. Do this for all the numbers, and you'll reveal the hidden sentence in the lesson.
Hani wa ungwa.
As you unscramble the other lessons, you will do the same for each lesson throughout the workbook. The word search game. As you search for the word in Paiute, remember to always repeat the word in Paiute as you find them. Circle them or draw a line through. Honey, higa,
nu,
togi,
sao,
tuka,
ubuni,
ugwa. As you find them, repeat the words. Do this throughout all the lessons throughout the workbook. Cryptogram game. Within this game, you're going to solve the sentence phrases below. Try to figure out one of the words. As you work the word, like in honey, you'll see that all 13s have A. So you'll go through and fill all the A's. All 4s are N's. All 5s are I's. You'll go through filling this in. As you start to fill them in, you'll start to recognize some of the Paiute words as you start to solve them. Decipher as many as you can, and then when you're finished, you'll have either the sentence, conversation, phrases, or whatever clue it is trying to present to you. In this case, we have Hani wa u. No chao idu. Ubu. Sao nama tinu kato yaraha wera togi hani wa u maniti kato hani maniti nu. Do this for all the cryptogram games throughout the workbook. Memory game. This is your traditional memory game. You can either copy the game pieces within the workbook or tear them out and cut them up into the game pieces. Or you can also glue them to a piece of cardstock so they'll last a little bit longer. Cut them out, shuffle them, and place them out to be ready to be played. The key words here that you'll be using throughout the game is ooh ahani, ha, kado, mawu. Ooh ahani, your turn. Huh, yes, match. Kado, no match. Mau, take them. The memory game goes by the traditional rules. You turn over two pieces. If they match, you take them. Mau. And then you go again. If they don't match, the next person goes. You can do this with all game pieces throughout the workbook. Remember to repeat the Paiute word as many times as possible throughout the game to reinforce the words you're learning. Flashcards. These pieces can be cut out, tore out, or copied. You can also glue them to cardstock. Cut them all out individually on each line. As you cut them out, make sure that you fold them on the dotted line, and you can either tape them or glue them together. Punch a hole in them so you can put them on a keychain or a piece of string and take them with you so you can review and go over the Paiute words as much as possible.
BB in tuba, tuba, tuba. Mount D in siropi, 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 bird. DD in pohira, 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 skunk. DZ in yaguaza, 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 frog. Gigi, as in atagiji, 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 grasshopper. H, as in maho, 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 that, him, her, or it. HW, in the word pahwa, 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 auntie. J, as in the word biji'i, 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 milk. K, in the word kapa, 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 bed. KW, in the word kwiwi, 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 north. M, in the word maya, 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 hand. N, in the word naka, 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 ear. NG, in the word tangnabu, 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 knee. NGW, in the word tangwa, 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 all of us. P, in the word bokiri, 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 for raccoon. S, in the word sivi, 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 for east. SH, in the word wisha'a, 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 sneeze. T, in the word tapera, 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 the sole of the foot. W, in the word wagigo, 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 the Pacific tree frog, or grass frog. Y, in the word toyobi, 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 mountains. Z, in the word tabazupa, 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 sunset. ZH, in the word puniji'i, 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 mouse. The guado stop, in the word huh, 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 yes. These five consonant sounds do not occur in English. B, as in tuba, 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 pinot. It is between the English B and the English V, va. G, in the word togowano, 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 night or nighttime. This G is farther back in the throat. GW, in the word tagwa, tagwa, tagwa. We are all of us. This is a diphthong, having GW as one sound, gwa. The S with the little tilde underneath it. And the word shittehe, 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 to feel sorry for, or to have pity, or blessings. This sound is between the S and the SH, between S and sh, sh, shittehe. The W with the little tilde above it is a nasal sound in the word tawa, 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 tooth. This sound is similar to the English W, but with the air going through the nose and the mouth at the same time. This is known as a nasalization. A in apo, 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 cup. A in nana, 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 man. E in ego, 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 tongue. I in ihi, 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 this, him, her, or it. I in the word he, 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 what material object. O in the word oho, 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 bone. O in the word wo, 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 head. U in the word yuhu, 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 for fat or lard. UU in the word hoob, 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 baby basket or cradle board. The Paiute U in the word tikka, 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 eat. Paiute U's in the word ugwa, 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 for you, plural. AE in the word banwa, 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 rain. AI in the word kaigai, 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 cardinal. AU in the word down, down, town, borrowed from the word town. EI in the word or object marker eka, 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 object marker. IA in the word pia, 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 mother. OI in the word koinui, 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 to hunt. UA in the word tabarua, 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 sun. UI in the word tumuino, 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 pen or pencil. The Paiute U and A in the word mua, 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 moon. The Paiute U and I in the word uibia, 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 your mother, plural.
Aniwa o.
Sanamatino. Kato yarahawera. Aniwa o manete.
Mano ho, kato ho mea. Uhane manete. Sa namate no. Hane ohimo. Uwa kope pepsi payana hivi vasweit. Tua no me away.
Down away no me away.
Togi, no bunny way, how was so?
Manoho, inani e, your name. Haiti wa o nani ati. Hani wa o.
Sawido, hano wa o kimado.